The National Gallery of Art, on a Thursday afternoon. It's open till 7 p.m. It's about 5. It's completely empty. It's like having your own private tour of self-guided of a Washington, D.C. art gallery. There isn't a soul. There's like half a dozen up here on the third floor. All these magnificent portraits of contemporary Americans. And a whole lot more on the floors below us. Linus Pauling himself. And Robert Kennedy. Done by somebody named Gardner Cox. So yeah, Allen Ginsberg, Ann Landers, whole lot of people. Pete Rose. Pretty cool.